Two staff members were hurt during a fire at a school in the Mississippi Delta that happened today at Hayes Cooper Elementary School in Bolivar County. According to a social media post shared by the Cleveland School District, all children are safe and accounted for.